Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We hope everybody's doing well, inshallah. My name is Adam Kaden. I'm one of the drummers for the Sautur-Rayhaan Nasheed group. While we're all under lockdown, we decided that we're going to share some of our nasheed hints and tips, and we're going to start off with a bit of drumming. And I just want everybody to know that this video is a tutorial. It's not only for the so-called nasheedis. The daf, the drum, is an instrument that one of the only instruments that we can play in Islam. And hopefully through these videos, you guys will see and learn how to play it and see how fun it is, inshallah. So if you have a drum, this is the time to get it out. But if you do not have a drum, that's no problem, because you've got yourself covered here. This is my mommy's Tupperware. And when I actually started out drumming, and I actually learned to drum on this very Tupperware we still have now, very good quality, alhamdulillah. So let's get to it. Okay, so let's start off with the different sounds that you get on your drums. So whether it's a bass drum, a darbuka, or a dub, there's two basic sounds that you get on all of these, and that is the slap and the bass. And the slap is basically the higher pitch sound that you find on the edge of the head of the drum here. And the bass is the sound which you find in the middle of the head of the drum, the deeper sound. So important note here, you always need to make sure that this part of your drum, whether it's a small drum, big drum, the whole ear always needs to be open, because this is where the air is being pushed through to create that deep bass sound. So if it's covered, so it doesn't really sound right. So take note of that. And also the way you keep your hand is slightly cupped like this. So for the higher pitch sound, the slap, I'm using my fingers while my hand is cupped. And for the bass sound, I hit in the middle of the drum while my hand is cut to get that nice rich sound, inshallah. Okay guys, so that's just a little bit of an introduction, and we're going to have many videos to come for the future, inshallah. If you guys like this video, please give us your comments, and also tell us what it is that you want to see from Sautur-Rayhaan while we're busy in this lockdown period. Until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. جنجل ماحي فلكي